Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Чайковский, Анданте Кантабиле.
Thank you.
evening, we are so thrilled to be performing for the opening night of the 2017-2018 concert series here at the 92nd Street Y. My name is Miho Saigusa, and I happen to be one of the newest members of the Orpheus Chamber
Actually,
Orchestra.
Actually, the newest.
Not the newest. No.
Oh, okay. Close enough.
But one of
And them. I'm the opposite. I'm the opposite end, as you can see. Anyway, we just wanted to maybe talk a little bit about our experiences both with Misha Maisky and also the Tchaikovsky, which we've played really quite a bit. We've recorded it, so we have quite a history with it. But maybe we'll start with the Misha Maisky.
It was such a joy to be in that dreamy sound world of Schubert and Tchaikovsky with him.
Right.
And have you Orpheus has recorded many things.
We recorded actually the Rococo Variations of Tchaikovsky. We recorded the Schumann Cello Concerto, and then a lot of smaller, like the I think we did the Andante Cantabile, right? And some other Tchaikovsky short pieces, and. We did a tour, I think it was to Japan with him. Was it Japan? Yeah.
Oh. So could we have a little story time with Nardo maybe? And do you have maybe
I don't know if you noticed with him. I mean, maybe you've seen him perform before. He likes to dress quite fancily. Anyway, there was one concert. We were doing something with him on the first half. And then after intermission, he joined us again. Guess what he did? One outfit for the first half, totally different one for the second half. But the best part of it was that, I think it was the second outfit he wore, which was sort of a crepe kind of outfit. And it was lots of crenellations like this, you know, the pants and the shirt, all the way down. So we nicknamed him Michelin Maisky after that. As for the Tchaikovsky, like I said, we have recorded, we've played it really, really many times. And the one thing about a piece like this, it can become very routine if you don't find something each time you do it. And luckily, each time we do, we find something that we like to do differently. We just feel, okay, well, maybe this will work better than last time, or this phrase should go made this way, or it depends on who's leading, who's concertmaster, who's leading the other sections. We really do find different things each time, so we try to keep it fresh.
I think that's the beautiful thing, especially you know with a group like Orpheus, that you really do get to feel out, you know, the moment, and depending on who's playing, definitely that night. And okay, so I know you love food, so.
What makes you think that?
I was thinking, it's kind of like a really great sourdough starter that's been passed down for generations or something. And so it totally depends on, you know, what you're feeding it and what the air is like. And then you get this beautiful bread at the end. That's kind of how I feel about playing Tchaikovsky
with sourdough bread, of course, you know, you have to renew it each day. And so we hope we're doing that with Tchaikovsky. What was I going to say? Something more about the Tchaikovsky here. You know, personnel, of course, changes it. And, you know, again, when we mature, keep doing this with my hair. I don't know why.
It's not as nice as Misha Maisky's, I have to say.
That's true.
Sorry.
Not as long either. And not as crenellated. But anyway, we hope that you enjoy our performance of it. I think we try to put a lot of commitment into it. It's to us, no matter how many times we play it, we really enjoy playing it. We try to put our hearts and souls into it, and I hope that comes across.
Yeah, there's okay. Definitely that joy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.